just wanna see your face. So please call back. Please come back to me, dear. Love you till the end of space and back. I promise, you are the reason I love you every season, darling. I promise, give me the chance, yeah.
Cassie.
It's Richie.
So today we're doing a really exciting video. So you may have seen our Frank and Oak video that we did a couple of months ago. Mm-hmm. When was it? In like
last year.
July?
Well, obviously it's last year. So they actually wanted us to make another video and we're super excited because
we wanted it to be a little bit different. So instead of having one boyfriend, we have two.
Hey!
These are our friends.
Boyfriends.
And thank you guys for coming out to just.
I'm just kidding.
But yeah, this is Julius.
And this is Trudy.
Tristan. My name's Tristan.
We got the privilege of styling these boys and we're really excited because we never really style guys. We did last time.
This one will be a little bit more interesting because Richie and I are gonna battle it out.
Battle it out.
So I'm gonna style Tristan and then Richie's gonna style Julius.
We're gonna get you guys to kind of comment down who styled the guy better.
I think Richie's gonna win, to be honest.
Come on, stop.
What do you mean?
We're gonna win. Okay.
Yeah. We're gonna have one lookbook with two rounds. Y'all can vote in the comments later.
Hey guys, what's up? This is my friend Julius, and our team name is.
I forgot my team. It's Rulius.
Rulius. Okay. Rulius, because we rule, right?
Yes.
Yeah, so basically. So this guy is actually from Kwantlen. And what did you take?
Basic arts.
Yeah. So he's hashtag art, pro art. He's actually very fashionable, guys. I have the privilege of styling this guy. I'm kind of scared because I don't know what he'll think of the outfits I put together, but. Let's do this. And he actually shops at Frank and Oak, so he's been there a couple of times.
Two or three times,
and he likes the clothes, so yeah, it's perfect that he's the model. So thank you so much for being model
for
us.
No problem.
And also follow him on Instagram. His Instagram's on point. He has a lot of like outfits and stuff like that. And yeah, so stay tuned.
So this is my really good friend,
hey.
Tristan, aka Trudy Ray, as everyone likes to call him. You wanna, talk about yourself and stuff?
No? This is my friend Cassie, aka To The Nines. I have a YouTube channel called Trudy Ray. It's just everyday lifestyle, vlogging, comedy, kind of what I do in my day-to-day life. Right now, I'm pursuing modeling full-time and acting.
So we are team...
Wait, we didn't even come up with this.
Trassy? Ew, that's a stupid shit
thing.
Team... Trudy Cass. So we're team Trudy Cass. I'm really excited to style him. He's really getting more and more into fashion, as you can see. Like, he chose his outfit, guys. It's good.
I didn't like iron press my shirt.
So yeah, we're team
Trudy Cass.
Vote for us.
Vote for us, not them. Thank you.
Okay.
So Frank and Oak actually moved to a new location, which is still in Gastown.
So yeah, just keep on watching to see how we style them.
We're gonna win! Woo!
And I know she'll be the death of me, at least we're both numb. And she'll always get the best of me, the worst is yet to come. All the misery was necessary when we're deep in love. This I know, yeah, girl, I know. She told me don't worry. Pop 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 p
you guys liked the lookbooks and the two looks that we both put together. Did you guys have fun?
That was lit.
That was lit, yeah.
So who won? Pretty sure we did.
We did.
Phenomenal job.
Really, yes. So definitely go vote in the comments on who's outfits you like better for round one and for round two. Honestly, this was just a fun competition.
Yeah, it was just whatever.
Like, not really, it's a big deal.
This is not it's fun. Deal. It's serious, okay.
Serious.
Probably
won't.
Okay. Yeah, I explained it. So they actually have this thing called Elevate. You can actually be a member of Frank & Oak, and the perks of being a member of Frank & Oak is that you can get free shipping. So Frank & Oak actually has this thing where they put out a collection each month, which I think is really cool. They'll send you a couple of items that's based on your personal style. It's called the personal shopping experience, where you kind of like answer a questionnaire and they'll base your style on the answers you have given them.
Yeah.
So they'll send you home a couple of items. It's actually free shipping.
Yeah.
And it's
free returns too.
And you only pay for the stuff that you actually like. And also with every purchase, you can get 5% store credit. So I think that's really cool.
If you're a girl that's watching this and you know guys that want to like up their style, definitely tell them about Frank & Oak, because their quality is amazing and all their clothes are just like really nice and really like, you know, form fitting, like really just wear as well.
Yeah.
And if you're a guy, definitely subscribe to Frank & Oak. So that is it for the video. We hope you enjoyed it. We hope you enjoyed seeing these two fellas over here. Definitely check them out. Trudy's YouTube, Julius's Instagram. And yeah.
Thanks for watching.
Thanks for watching.
Bye.
Bye.
See you guys later. Bye.
Our team name is?
What is it?
Juchi.
That's not what we agreed on.
What is it?
Juchi.
It's fine.
Whoa, we're so black and white, y'all.
Color coordination.
Hopefully. Yes.
What? You're not
wearing it. I'm gonna do it with my hands. Hey, guys.
Oh, okay. I forgot that you.
I know how to.
Apothecary.
Julius,
you're in trouble.